Hello, welcome to our Python programming course. In this course, we are going to teach you everything you need to know to start programming in Python. Python is a high-level and general-purpose programming language that is used in a variety of fields, including data science, web development, scientific computing, software development, artificial intelligence, automating tasks, and many more. The purpose of this course is to teach everyone how to program in Python, regardless of your background. Whether you are a beginner to programming or have some experience in programming, this course is designed to cater for all skill levels. We will start with the basics and work our way up to more advanced concepts. I encourage you to follow along with the lessons and try out the exercises on your own. I know that learning how to program can be scary and intimidating, but I can assure you, I'll be with you every step along the way. If you have any question or need help, feel free to let me know in the comment section. You can rewatch the videos as many as you want if you don't get a concept for the first time. By the end of this course, you have the skills and knowledge to build your own Python projects. So let's get started and dive into the wonderful world of Python programming.